when you first auditioned together, did you have instant chemistry and go, oh, I can work with this guy. We're gonna be buddies.
Well, yeah, but the thing was, Omar was a bit late. Yeah, you had missed the bus or something. Yeah. So he came in like all sweaty and stressed out. And the thing was, I remember I saw his face and I recognized him because he was like famous already. He was a celebrity in Sweden because of the band. But I attended that Justin Bieber concert in 2013.
You were there?
Yeah, I was there.
You were like 10 or
I was like 10 years old or something. Yeah.
That's crazy.
I just went with a buddy because he had to take it over. So, and then these guys opened. They were singing the song about
kangaroos. And now forever you'll be known. but now together you guys will be always known as, what are they calling you now? Wilman?
Yeah, Wilman.
Yeah. Yeah, well, I'm sorry, Wilman.